Hi guys, today I'm going to show you GTA 4 lag fix. So if you are getting lag spikes in your game and you're not able to play it, then there are some ways you can make it better. First is by making a document, text document, and naming it command line here and typing this in it. Please note that this is for a low spec PC. I will be writing another command line in the description for a high specs one. And the available with memory, this is the dedicated graphic card memory. Write it according to your graphic card's memory, please. Okay, cut this and paste it into your GTA 4 directory here. The second thing is disabling two services from MS config. Press Windows plus R. Oh, sorry. Type MS config here. Now, in services, find Windows event log. It was somewhere right. Uncheck it. And same with Windows Event Collector. Now click apply and okay guys, that's it. Now try running the game, it will be lag free. So I also recommend restarting your PC before starting the game because you have disabled two services. So thank you guys for watching my video. Please comment, leave a like and a sub. So bye for now guys, hope that helped you.